everybody. Welcome to town. This is a huge week for the city. We've been preparing for this for 2 years. You all have been in this game a long time, so you know the storied history of Valhalla here. Had hosted several PGA Championships here over the years. Of course, the tremendous Ryder Cup victory took place here as well. The course keeps changing and improving every year as well, so I hope this will be one of the highlights of your all's professional careers while you are here.
Once again, guys, I would like to obviously thank all of you guys for being here. Tremendous honor for all you guys to come here. Like the mayor said, we've got great representation throughout the country here today with us. We've got calls from Australia, a long plane ride to get here to be with us this week. Europe, 28 states to be here this week to experience this event. Now, for some of you guys, this might be your first event, maybe your only event. So we want you guys to obviously enjoy every moment of this. Valhalla's had great history in such a short amount of time, so it's a very exciting time for certainly Valhalla Golf Club, the state of Kentucky, Louisville, and the city. We're expecting over 250,000 people here throughout the week, maybe 50,000 on the weekend from Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So it's a great sports town. We're looking for an exciting golf course. For those of you that don't know, we embarked on a major renovation back in 2011, closed the golf course for an entire year. Part of it was to get ready for this day, to ensure that the infrastructure of this golf course was ready for the championship.
I just want to say thanks a lot. They needed unsung heroes throughout the week. TV cameras are obviously too on the golfers, but what's underneath those golfers is the work that we've been doing here at Valhalla with Roger and his crew of 30. Over the last couple of years, and of course what you guys will be taking care of for the next week as well. This is a 24/7 operation, so I can't say you're the last ones to leave, but the first ones to get here, because some of you are probably never going to leave.